I'm sure very many of you will remember the fascist coup that took place in Chile. After that coup, Adrian and Celia welcomed as refugees three exiles from Chile. They were the widow and daughters of Victor Jara, who was killed in the early days of the fascist coup. Adrian wrote a song about this. The music is by Arlo Guthrie, and Brian Hibbard will sing it for us now.
Victor Jara of Chile lived like a shooting star. He fought for the people of Chile with his songs and his guitar. His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. Victor Jara was a peasant, worked from a few years old. He sat upon his father's plow, watched the earth unfold. His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. When the neighbors had a wedding, one of their children died. His mother sang all night for them, with Victor by his side. His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. He grew to be a fighter against the people's wrongs. He listened to their grief and joy, turned them into songs. His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. He campaigned for ending, working night and day. He sang, "Take hold your brother's hand, the future begins today." His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. The bloody generals then seized Chile, they arrested Victor then. They threw him in a stadium with 5,000 frightened men. His hands were gentle, stood in the stadium. His voice was brave and strong. He sang for his fellow prisoners till the guards cut short his song. His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. They broke the bones in both his hands, they beat his lovely head, they tore him with electric shocks, and then they shot him dead. His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. Then Pinochet moved Chile, and Thatcher had her banks. She ruled with all her hunters, and they ruled with chieftain tanks. His hands were gentle, his hands were strong. Victor Jara of Chile lived like a shooting star. He fought for the people of Chile with his songs and his guitar. His hands were chilling.